I took my santoor and I saw a big framed photograph of Swami totally covered with ash. And the owner of the house came and he removed the ash, put it in a small cup, and I started playing. And I'm watching, when I'm playing, Vibhuti is coming. And by the time I finished, the whole frame was covered.